Skip the first 5 chains from the hook. Insert the hook in the 6th chain under the back loop and work 1 half closed double crochet stitch. Work 1 more half closed double crochet stitch, inserting the hook under the back loop of the next stitch. You should now see 3 loops of yarn on your hook. Catch the yarn and pull it back through all loops on the hook. Chain 2 stitches, skip 1 chain and repeat the preceding steps.